I realize it's Thriller Thursday. I realize it's Thriller Thursday, but you know, it is Thriller Thursday, and we're about to start a brand new game. I'm very excited about this, chat. So first off, you're watching the TeeMonster. How you doing? You're gaming with the TeeMonster. Cheers. Don't know if I'm going to do a beer tonight. Maybe later. But normally I'm a Destiny streamer, as many of you know. But it is Thursday. And because of this Thursday, it's Thriller Thursday. And we are going to be playing The Order 1886. Now, why this game? This has been sitting on my PS4 for quite some time. This was the reason I bought a PS4. I'm a steampunk author. And if you didn't know that, well, hey, you need to check this out. because this is where you're going to find all the information about my series, the series that I write with my wife. I'm a steampunk author, and I was a steampunk author before I became a streamer. And I've been wanting to play this game for a long time. Now, primarily, this is a Destiny stream. I'm not going to lie to you. This is a Destiny stream. But the thing is that Thursdays I made Thriller Thursdays, and I went on ahead and played the reboot of Tomb Raider, and that was a big success. That was a really big success. I was very pleased with the way that went. So after I finished Tomb Raider, right before I started my new job, it was wondering, okay, well, what's the next one? What's the next Thriller Thursday? Now, some people asked that I play Alien Isolation. I'm going to wait until Halloween to do that. But I've been wanting to play The Order 1886. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to start up a brand new game. Okay. And actually, I want to go back. Let me just see here. Audio. No, I think we're good. All right. Difficulty medium. What are the different settings we have for this? Select. Ah, there we go. Easy, medium. Do we want to do easy, medium, or hard, chat? You know what? Let's do medium. Let's do medium. Aim assist on. Subtitles on. Okay. Set assistance, yes. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. And I've been wanting to play The Order 1886. I'm excited about this. All right, here we go. Chapter 1, Ever Watchful. Here we go, chat. Yes. Yes, I do. For anyone who was curious, I did a preview after we did Tomb Raider. And, oh, wow.
Wake up, friend. Hey? Giving up on the ghost now, didn't we? Fancy another rant.
So, chat, this is a pretty dark game, The Order 1886. I don't know if you knew that. Right now, this is... This thing's vibrating like a beast. Now this game is this game came out, I want to say, in 2015, and you know the capture's pretty good. It's not bad. It's not bad for 2015. Yeah.
Come on, you. Pick it up.
I only played this, I only played the opening a few weeks ago, and I'm like, hey, wait a second. How do I get out of the cell? I can't remember. So, just to give you a little background while we wait for the story to get caught up. I'm anxious to see. I mean, I'm so new to this game. I don't even remember where I left off, and to be honest, I never found out what it was that drove this character to this point.
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
Well, there we go. Now we finally see him. We finally see him.
At this rate, I don't think he's going to last much longer.
Once a night, right. Next
triangle. Come on now. Just a few more steps. Yeah, not so hard, was it? Here we go again.
I gotta get ready. Something's coming. Something's coming.
Take time. Put him back here. I can do this all day, mate. Why, you little shit?
All right, I gotta keep pressing this puppy until it tells me not to press it. Stretch, son, stretch. Stretch. And I don't know why I'm pressing the crap out of this. Just calm down, T. Alright. Alright, this guy's gotta pull himself together now. Hey. Alright. So we're going to use R to look around and L to walk. So let's just do a quick pan around here. So obviously we're in a cell. Obviously we're in a cell, chat. So as I was saying earlier, when I finished Tomb Raider, I did a preview of this game just to see, you know, what it was like and just give everybody a taste of what was going to be coming. And, all right, we got vents there. Just checking out. That was from the guy's neck wound. How's he doing, by the way? I'm just checking. Not sure, but I don't think he's doing well. I don't think he's doing well at all. Okay. Okay. While pushing forward on L, click L3 to move faster. Okay, so basically this is my sprint. Okay, so L3 is sprint. Use L to look the object over. Nope.
Just my luck.
So he's either got bruised ribs. Or he's nursing some kind of wound. How's this guy looking? This guy looking any better? Ooh. He's not looking good at all. Well, that's too bad. Alright. Alright. Traverse. Push forward and press X to climb up. All right. There you go. All right. So far, so good, chat. So, I was just getting ready to. Wait. Hey, dude, get back. Hey, Thermal. Push and hold on L and press O. All right. I'll move to another piece of cover. Okay. So. All right. Hopefully I'm going to get reminders of all this chat. Okay. Okay. Good to see you, Thermal. Okay. All right, use L to move ahead. All right. He's grunting pretty hard. He's not looking good. He's not looking good, chat. All right, here we go.
Hands up.
All right, mates.
Use L. Okay.
Not a word.
All right.
Inside. Close them.
This guy.
You're him, aren't you?
Thanks.
The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are.
That's what you are.
Gotta wish you never left those catacombs.
Such a mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
This has got some QuickTime reactions, I remember. Yeah, I know, the QuickTime events, I remember. I know. That's
why our orders shoot on sight. He has a gun! He has a gun! Whoa, fellas, whoa!
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh. All right. That's a good sign. Okay. Oh. Tell me what to do. Come on. This is not good. What? Turning point? Using R, press. Oh. That's too much. Wow. Okay. So they basically want me to do the thumb control. All right. Man, this one's.
He has a gun.
Yeah.
He has a gun.
So somehow I've got to coordinate this.
Oh.
Oh, good. Okay, got that one. It's just a look control. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Ow. Okay, so go up there and then... Ah! Oh, the Glasgow Kiss! I think I did that by accident the first time I played this game. Glasgow Kiss the mate, aye? Oh, this is it. Good night, nurse. Good night, nurse. Come on. Crack it. Crack it like an egg. Come on. There you go.
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Oh. Okay, so far so good. It's not too bad.
Hands where I can see them.
The play is over, Galahad. Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands now!
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
That's a great beginning, isn't it? All right, we're off and running, chat. We're off and running. So that's your prologue. I'm real curious just to see
what. Galahad, come in.
Yeah, there we go.
Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Hmm. Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous at the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Your current goal appears at the top of the screen. Identify the United India House. Use R to look around. Hold L2 and use R to focus on details. There you go.
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. Essex M2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help. We may be pursuing bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galahad out.
Okay. So, as I was saying earlier, I finished up the order, or rather, I finished up Tomb Raider just before. Oh, the tech is Brandon. The tech is amazing in this game. It's steampunk at its finest. It really is. I mean, did Nikolai provide you with armament? Of course he did. It's Tesla, for Pete's sake. Come on. And I mean, and look at that. Just look at that. Got airships. You got wires going everywhere. Ah, this is great. This is steampunk right here. Spewing crap into the atmosphere. Making it smoggy in London. Yeah. That's steampunk right here. So anyway, so when I finished Tomb Raider right before the new job started up, I was like, okay, what am I going to play next? And this was the game. This was the game. So yeah, let's go and let's give the Order 1886 a right go, shall we? All right. I love that little epaulette communicator he's wearing. It's very cool. I do owe you a game of Titanfall. You're right. you have a good memory there. You do have a good memory there, sir. A very good memory. All right, so we got creepy rocking horses, and that's the door to outside. I can't go back outside, can I? No, I can't. They're not letting me do that. All right. Nothing on the couch. Anything here I should be... Oh, creepy-ass doll. Creepy-ass doll. Yeah, yeah. That's not weird. That's not weird. More mannequins and stuff like that. All right, I guess we're going downstairs. So, the NFL Steampunk Edition. Very good, sir. Very good. Oh, meet with a grain. And a grain, if I remember correctly, is at the India House. Okay. Claim and hold R3 to view your... Ah, there we go. Okay. All right, so this is obviously the lift. The lift. So obviously there are people here. All right.
Morning.
Okay. Just want to see if there's anything here that I need to interact with. Oh, there is something I have to interact here with. Okay. Mysterious disappearances in Whitechapel. Police deemed unsatisfactory. Street entertainer beats lawyer with rolled newspaper. So, mysterious disappearances at Whitechapel. All right. I believe it's the same thing, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, okay. All right. And this dude. Let me just stroll over here. I just want to see if there's anything over here I need to... Oh, I know that painting. That's, I know the painting. I just can't remember the name of it. Godiva. It's Lady Godiva. Lady Godiva. Okay, a lot of books on the... That's pretty impressive. I forgot about that. When you walk down the stairs, they actually creak. What is this? All right. Use L to look over the object. The Wyndham, G. Wyndham family, 20th July, 1886. Okay. Good to know. It's probably just the, you know, getting used to the world, getting used to all that.
Good day, sir.
Morning. so I was going to say, Brandon, I left aim assist on, because I feel like I might need it. But I will tell you this, I left the game on medium as opposed to easy. I'm going to make this a little tougher than it has to be, because I honestly, I want to see if I can do this. You know what I'm saying? All right. Nope, not going that way. Maybe this way? Ah, these guys are working on the lift. That's why the lift isn't... That's why I can't access the lift. Oh, what is this? Phonograph cylinder. Wax cylinders contained a recorded audio message. Press options and select archive to listen to this recording.
In the days of Uther Pendragon, when he was king of all England, and so reigned, that there was a mighty duke in Cornwall that held war against him long time. And the duke was called the Duke of Tintagel.
Okay.
And so by means, King Uther sent for this duke, charging him to bring his wife with him, for she was called a fair lady.
Hey, how you doing, Snowy Cat Kitten? Good to see you, kitty.
So when the Duke and his wife would come unto the king, by the means of great lords, they were accorded both.
Mm-hmm.
The king liked and loved,
This lady well, yes.
And he made them great cheer out of measure, and desired to have lain by her. But she was a passing good woman, and would not assent unto the king.
Mm-hmm.
And then she told the Duke her husband, and said, I suppose that we were sent for, that I should be dishonored. Wherefore, husband, I counsel you, that we depart from hence suddenly, that we may ride all night unto our own castle.
Oh, hey, Unicorn. Good to see you. That's very cool. Enabling photo mode disables camera bias. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So, let's see what we got here.
I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Yeah, meeting with Igraine. You know, whenever it comes to Legends of King Arthur, I always go back to Excalibur, the movie Excalibur. I loved Excalibur. How you doing, Unicorn? Good evening. It is Thriller Thursday, and we are slowly working our way into the Order 1886. I want to say, do I jump from here? I bet I can. Traverse across. Push forward on L and press X. Oh, I see. I see where I'm going. So I go... He lumbers a bit, doesn't he? All right, let me just look around here. Okay. Can I do that again? No, it won't let me. I guess I have to be prompted. Yeah, there we go. Considering what he's wearing, he's actually getting around pretty well. Press O to drop down. There you go. All right.
Galahad, Igraine, any word from Lafayette?
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself. I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
Charles Dickens.
In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
The Rheingold by Richard Wagner. The Ring of the Nibelung. Oh, The Ring Cycle. The Luminous City, A Marvelous Play. Charles Dickens, The Tale of Two Cities. What's on the other side? Nothing. Alright. Anything at all? No. No, no. Okay, well then we'll leave it. Okay, sprint doesn't always work, I'm noticing. Can I jump over this, I wonder? Nope. All right. I suppose the Order 1886 is going to be not a lot of the same commands over and over again. They're basically just going to tell me what to do, which is fine. I mean, I don't have a problem with that. It just makes it a little tougher to remember certain commands and things like that.
All I can say is that we've asked everyone to remain inside their rooms.
So you've spoken with them?
Not directly.
Then how can you assure me they're safe? What if our daughter wanders outside? What are we to do then? Do you have any idea who my husband is?
It's all right.
Hey! How you doing, Benedict? Okay. So we've got bottles here, we've got the concerned couple there.
Are you a doctor, Mom?
My father is. I've seen plenty of people struggle with his condition.
Hey.
This man needs medical attention.
Unfortunately, Mom, all medical personnel are currently unavailable.
All right, Benedict. Ooh. To my beloved. All right. Anything? Not bad. Hey.
Why would they not tell us the reason behind the commotion?
I'm sure it's nothing.
Well, I am worried.
The police are just trying to keep everyone safe. They have to follow protocol.
Galahad! See that you cordon off the entire district, and do it quietly. How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, love.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
There you go.
No one cares to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever?
I'd love to see someone cosplay that.
Marks.
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best in his day.
Oh!
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Grain, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground.
All right. All
right. Except with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
Okay, follow the grain. Well, considering I'm walking... Whoa. Shit, what did it say? There we go. I don't like it. I clicked on the wrong thing and... Alright.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love.
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
Mm. United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
All right, here we... Hey, come on, cat. You are something, you know that? All right. All right. If I remember correctly, it's around this point where I start shooting people. Yeah.
Galahad, take cover.
Press O to take cover. Okay.
Let's get to work.
All right. Press R2 to fire your weapon. Okay. For Pete's sake, really?
I need to reload.
Press and hold L2 to aim at targets.
Target down.
Let's reload.
We're clear.
Move up.
Okay. L and press X to vault. Press L and X to vault. Okay, there we go. Whoa. Whoa.
Get out of here! Find some weapons! You two! Get your asses over here! I need help! Come on!
Go!
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
Kill them both!
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Oh.
Escapee down!
More escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium. I'm reloading. Enemy down.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Where is he? Ow. Damn it. Oh, shit. Hang on. Where is he? Where is he?
Escape neutralized.
Ooh, wait a minute. Did I get it?
It's on the stairs. Down.
How about some cover there? Come on. Okay, there's one. These are some foul-mouthed prisoners. Ah! Cover me while I get bullets! Whoa!
Enemy down!
Oh, I see. Okay. Alright, I'm picking up different weapons. Or bullet. Weapons or bullets.
We've locked the door. I can hear more commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside. Stunned. Take the shot.
Not too bad.
Izzy!
Uh-oh. He got Izzy.
Are you
not
right?
Good.
Damn it!
I'm trying to remember what...
God, they're slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum. Smoke grenades.
Right.
Okay. Press and hold L2. Press R2 to throw it. Grenades can be cooked by holding R2. Oh, press R2 to throw it. Okay. Okay.
Smoke out. All right. Let's go.
Ah. Closer.
Escapee's down.
Okay, headshot. Oh, where is he? Oh.
Bloody hell!
both. Booker me.
Escape me and you. There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got all right. It.
All right. Tell me about it. Tell me about it. Brutal indeed. Hello.
We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning.
Hmm. Here we go.
Ladies first.
All right. So I have picked up one thing. The O is pretty consistent.
Think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk.
Huh? Ooh.
Say no more. I'll take.
Ooh. Okay. Clear the second floor of the east wing. All right. Oh, that's right. Oh, that was just nasty. That was just nasty.
Target down. I'm reloading.
Trying to remember. Oh, R1 is reload. Ah, son of a bitch. He's behind me. Oh, no, he's in front of me. And he's down.
Room clear.
Whoa, what's this? Oh. Press R2 to fire. Use R to switch targets.
Escaping.
Oh. Whoa. All right, hang on. These guys are better have some bullets on them. I got the guns, but I want bullets.
You too.
Whew.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raphael is in the next room.
Okay, I missed that whole thing with the slow motion. I must have missed
You're
that.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city you won't try to seduce? Is your problem now? Do try not to lag behind.
I like Izzy. I like Izzy a lot.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis, your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady...
No.
My duty...
No.
...compels me elsewhere.
Thermal, I only have eyes for Anna. She's my bae. Anna is bae. Oh, very nice, Lafayette. Very nice. Oh, she's about to swoon. Ah!
Was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
Oh, snap.
Lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
That guy's a handful. Uh-oh. What is this?
Arsenal. Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Ooh. Gunfight in the underground.
Okay.
This isn't creepy. This isn't creepy.
That entrance.
Not creepy at all.
Through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
We miss you.
Alright. Okay, so if I have no bullets...
Air command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
I have no bullets, and I can't switch over to my pistol. I'm not sure what I'm going to fight them off with, whether it's harsh language or what have you. But we'll see how it goes. Have you played 1886, Brandon? I'm trying to... I can't remember if you mentioned that you'd played this or not. Doesn't have quite the feel that Bioshock has, but... It's got that creepy vibe with the ambient music and the half-lit stuff. The signs of somebody being here, but they're not... Okay, that's where I just came from. So if I move forward. Ah. Okay, I think I just walked around in a circle. Yeah, I did. Because right, this was the room that I left. Alright. It's really well done, though. It's really, really well done. Yeah, the QuickTime events, if anything, it helps you remember the pattern. Pizza slice, pizza box, full pizza, no pizza. You know what I'm saying? Oh, it's... Yeah, it is... This is the kind of world that,
Galahad, are you making any headway?
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
I mean, if there was ever a steampunk movie that would be made, this would be it. You know, this is what it should look like. It should be dark. It should be grimy. It should be. There shouldn't be anything shiny about it. And if it is shiny, it's a weapon, you know, or something like that. So, chat, you're in the 9 o'clock hour with the Team Monster. How you doing? There's a good possibility that I may be wrapping up the Order 1886 because, not right now, obviously. Oh, wait, traverse. Push forward on L and press X to climb up the ledge, like that ledge right there. So anyway, I was just going to say, there's a possibility that members of my clan are getting together and they're going to be doing a raid at 10 o'clock and they want to do a traverse across. Push L and press X to jump. Oh, okay. Very similar to Lara Croft. All right. Push forward and X to climb up.
I had a feeling I'd beat you here. Remember.
But, but yeah, members of my clan want to do a speed run of the Leviathan. And, they mentioned, 10 o'clock to do it. I don't know if I'm going to do it or not. I'm kind of enjoying this. I'm kind of enjoying this chill stream right now. I could always just say, yeah, guys, I think I'm... Oh. Okay. Oh, you mean like that? Nah, this is bad. Do I have bullets for this gun?
Make that more than one.
Okay.
Mademoiselle, are you near?
Whoa!
My route is blocked. It may take me some time to reach him.
What? What? All right. It's telling me. Yeah, quick time event fight. Okay. All right. Like that. I can't even see it. Whoa! Shit. There he is. Found him. Whoa, ah, fuck. Whoa, shh. Okay, right now I'm not doing very well. I am not doing well at all. I don't think this is gonna end well, chat. Alright. Ew. Oh, dear God. What did I do to that poor man? Whoa. Damn it. Wrong damn button. Shit. Nope. Oh. Mother effort. Whoa! Where did he come from? That's the problem with dark games. I can't see worth a damn. Whoa! Ah. Oh, no. I was pushing the X. Huh. No, I did turn up the brightness. Okay, hold on. Okay, fine. Just to... Settings. Display. Just the gamma. Oh, son of a bitch. I hate it when Brandon's right. I do. I hate it when Brandon's right. I do. I hate it so much. I hate it so much. All right. Now I can see. Now I can see, chat. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. See how much better... See how much better I am at this game when I, you know... I can see where they're coming from. All right. Well, brighter, it's even nastier.
Confirmed flash on my side.
Whoop. Where are you? Ah, oh, son of a biscuit. Oh, man. Just frickin'... Really, dude? Really?
Monsieur? What happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away.
Finish him.
Understood.
Dare I ask, is this what I think it is? This is gonna be a ridiculous looking gun, I think. Oh, so basically, it's a pulse rifle. I mean, it's a fusion rifle. It's sexy because it's dangerous. While pushing forward on L, click L3 to move faster. It's a fusion rifle. Yeah. Does it generate orbs? Damn it. What's that?
We need to press
I need orbs if you want to tell. Hold R2 to fully charge. Whoa! I guess that's not good. Oh, come on! Okay, this is one of those. Okay. There we go. Wow. That thing is nasty.
Everyone all right?
Yes.
Percival.
Thank you.
Neutralize the threat on our side.
I don't know if I can take credit for that shot, though. I felt like...
I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
Jeez. Wow.
Sir, what
What should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival.
Hmm.
I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
What, Chuck?
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal, my dear Sir Percival. You may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Ripper murders, and then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon général, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis, nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
Precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Okay. Interesting. Some neat storytelling in this game. Some very
centuries
neat storytelling.
Have passed, but our order has remained steadfast. In
okay, we saw this guy in the opening.
To preserve the balance.
And hi, everybody. Thank you for joining me. We're enjoying the Order 1886 tonight. It's part of Thriller Thursday.
May his name be forever resplendent.
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today. That balance is threatened with
amongst
grave
equals.
Upset by a new contagion, the rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
Well, the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for Truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Ooh. Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within.
Oh. Ooh. Hmm.
We must stand vigilant together. Lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel. But the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor.
Perhaps
the question.
This is gorgeous. Anybody else in chat have thoughts about this? Man, this is beautiful.
Very well.
They've done a really
what
nice job
the
in this
order
game.
Of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel. Aye or nay?
Nay.
Oh. The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
Very true. Very true. This is a steampunk wet dream.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson.
You've got
wither away from this.
You've got the Knights Templar. You've got steampunk. Yeah, you got all kinds of. Most agitated. You got a lot of stuff going on in this.
It's best not to cross him when his mind is set on something.
You know what? Let's pause there for just a second. I'm gonna go and use the little guardian's room. I'm also gonna back out of that raid. I'm starting to really tumble down this rabbit hole. So let's stick with the order 1886 tonight. How about we do that, chat? No need to change gears. So you're watching Thriller Thursday here on Gaming with the TeeMonster. We're gonna originally I was gonna bail at 10 o'clock and do a quick raid in Destiny 2. But yeah, I mean, I'm kind of digging this. You know, it's got that Hammer House of Horror feel, and you know, you got steampunk happening, you got some werewolves, we got a wicked art gun. So yeah, let's hang out with the Order 1886. Let me use the little guardian's room, and when I get back, we'll go ahead and we'll stick around. Okay, be right back, chat. And we're back, chat. How you doing? We're back. Unicorn, thank you for sticking around. Thermal Wolf. Hey, Thermal, I wanted to ask you real quick. How you feeling? Your mom said you weren't
what do you make of this?
You weren't too good on Wednesday. Oh. Okay.
You heard the Lord Chancellor.
Always check the mute. Always. I'm sorry to hear that, bro. Sorry to hear that. Hang in there, man. Now, I'm assuming... Oh, wait. I guess I can't talk to Percival. A lot of love went into this game. Oh, wait. Does he hold on to the seat? When he looks around? No, he doesn't. Thought he did. Hey, how you doing, Benedict?
We seldom have time to sit and wait if the rebels are behind this.
The council has made its ruling. There is nothing more to discuss, Isabeau.
We should at least gather some intelligence.
The authorities will see to that.
Father, the order cannot stand idly by while
Father.
You cannot deny that there is some truth to what Percival has said.
Yeah. But now here's what I find interesting. They're not necessarily giving you clues, but you are, like, when you wander around, you pick up some of the audio clues that are left behind. Like, Izzy's father is the Lord Chancellor. I find that interesting. What are you doing, cat? Cat, what are you doing? All right. Do these guys have anything else to say? You punks. These guys are punks. I don't trust them. So you've got. So Percival doesn't have much to say. You know, for such legendary knights, the Templars were kind of jackasses when you think about it. All right. I guess these guys. Oh, that's true. We should at least gather some. Aren't the assassins... Wait, so help me out, Thermal. Are the assassins... the assassins are not the Knights Templar, are they? They're their own thing, right? And do the assassins work for or against the Knights Templar?
Who are you to question the Council's wisdom?
Yes, Lord Chancellor.
Why don't you come up here? Come on up here. There's plenty of room. You can do it. Come on, Benedict. No? Here, let me do this. How about now? How about I scoot back? Hold on a second, chat. I'm gonna adjust because apparently the cat wants to get some attention. Very much against. Ah, okay. So there's some there you go, folks. Some Assassin's Creed lore for you. If I remember correctly, I think I told you I tried playing Assassin's Creed Black Flag and I was really enjoying it. But then I got stuck on this one level where the fat guy, he was like a merchant or something like that, and he wanted to be a pirate with everybody else, and he was like, look, Master Green, I can be a pirate too, and he kept getting caught, and I could never catch up to him. So, yeah, I've heard nothing but great things about this. In fact, K-Magic 101, let me see if I can do a quick shout-out to K-Magic 101. I'm pretty sure I have gotta rely on the parkour, that's very true. But K-Magic 101, he actually did, he did an entire playthrough of he did an entire playthrough of all the different Assassin's Creeds. Oh, here we go.
I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
Would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you'd permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival. Alistair, you know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The Council has spoken.
Few dared countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you,
that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure.
You are the Knight Commander.
Ooh.
Make him see reason.
You think there an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
That's Benedict, everybody.
That is officially.
You
have my thanks, Luke.
For your thanks, I have no need.
Bring me Benedict, results. No.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
All right. So something's up with Percival. He wants to do some shenanigans.
Most excellent.
Yeah, we're doing some behind-the-scenes stuff here.
When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But
your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary tools.
So the Knight's Commander is the brother to Izzy.
About the Lord Chancellor.
And
what is a monkey?
Sir Lucan and Lady Egrain were adopted by him, yes? Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
They got some good voice actors in this.
Monsieur.
No problem. I'll be here. I cancel my raid for the evening.
Mallory has always been something of a rogue motive.
I've never known a better man.
I'm enjoying the steampunk too much.
Which allowing you to be a sobering influence.
This is a really nice game. Very layered.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised.
Less action, more story, but it's unfolding, and I dig that.
In the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of her mind.
Oh, you say true. What's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
So I know Brandon is feeling pretty ill. How are you guys? Follow Tesla?
Tesla. Just the man. What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so.
They got Nikolai Tesla in here, everybody. So I know Brandon's feeling rough. How's everybody else doing, chat? Everybody doing all right?
Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lycans, on the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
I need to find out who's in this cast. They got some really good voice actors in here. Whoever's playing Galahad, I like that voice. He's got that almost.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around.
Oh, nice.
Play with whatever strikes your fancy, but do be careful.
Tesla Laboratory, Catacombs, Westminster. Ouch. That's not good. I haven't missed much. Hold L2 and use R to focus on details. Right now we are walking through Tesla's laboratory. How you doing, Queen of Haiku? Thanks for joining me tonight. Wow, chat, check it out. So they've basically turned Tesla into Q. Oh dear, what did it say? It said, please don't push this button again. But right now I'm looking through he's got an airship. Oh, look at that airship design, gang. That's sexy. That's drop dead sexy. I mean, when people turn Tesla into a mad scientist, I think that's okay. You know, you turn him into an inventor. All right, you know, that's fun. But he was a fascinating dude. And you got to... That's one thing I took a lot of pride of for me and Pip when we dealt with Tesla in the Ministry of Peculiar Occurrences. We didn't turn him into a character. We actually dealt with the man, and we didn't turn him into a superhero. I think sometimes that's good to remember that Tesla... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it's just a weird hiccup in the game. Just a change in the lighting. Tesla was an awesome dude, but man, he might have been on the spectrum, lime water, because you need that with electricity. Wow, they did a great job on this game. They really did. Well, at least one thing's for sure. At least I know one thing. I can pick pretty games. I can pick pretty looking games. So anyway, I was saying that, yeah, Tesla was no superhero by any stretch of the imagination. But he does go overlooked. He Quite does go overlooked in history.
Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
Oh, that's one of the older communicators. Okay. But I mean, when I say Tesla might have been on the spectrum, he writes about. I actually got a book of Tesla's writings, which really heavily influenced how we wrote Tesla in the novels, and he saw patterns and things, and he was just. The patterns like the patterns, you know, would emerge after he would look at something for a prolonged period of time. Just really, really interesting stuff.
He's a fascinating...
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison?
Ah!
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot.
That's awesome.
Sir Galahad.
May the best man win, your friend Thomas. Perfect. That's sexy. That's awesome. I love that.
Sir Galahad.
All right. Let me just... I'm enjoying myself here. I want to see some of the stuff you got in here, Nikolai. Or I'm going to start calling you Thomas, so careful. All right, let's go talk to you. That's great. May the best man win.
Sir Galahad.
There's supposed to be a movie coming out about the current war.
Please, this way.
Okay.
Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems.
Okay.
It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please try it.
Mm-hmm. Click and hold L3 to lock in the left tube.
The Whoa. Mercury oscillates with the current.
Wait. Lock the moving memory between the needles.
It can be a bit difficult. Ah.
Wow, that's tricky. That's crazy.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy.
That's crazy right there. I love it.
Here.
Ooh, Nikolai.
S-684 Marksman Carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
Use L to look over the object. Okay. Okay, we got some weapons in the chamber. Ooh.
Recoil is sharp.
Hey, there you go. There you go.
Your skills never cease to amaze me.
I should turn aim assist off for this. I know, a sniper rifle.
Nicely balanced.
Keeping it in the red so far.
Good shot.
Click and hold L. Okay. So click and hold L3 to steady your aim.
Recoil is sharp, but manageable.
Steady your aim temporarily by holding your breath. I see.
Your skills never cease to amaze me. Good shot.
Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. I was using the wrong one.
The trigger pull is stiff. Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately.
You looked a little disappointed.
So are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. The monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabel, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have.
Yes, he did.
More experience.
Yes, he did. Queen of Haiku.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well.
Routine with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
I need to find out who's in this cast. Let's take a look.
The insurgents will take unwanted
while they work on the story.
Discovery in Mayfair. The London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries. Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once.
Go get to the hospital undetected.
Offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The order least of all.
Yeah. It's a little bit of target practice. Although I was supposed
to be... We won't leave it with the hospital. Stay on your guard. Understood.
So I looked up the cast on IMDb. Didn't recognize any of them.
This way, monsieur.
Use L to inspect. All right. It is an apple. I know. That's what I was saying. Weren't we supposed to be... Wait. Weren't we supposed to be quiet?
Oi.
You want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up.
Stay down, you stupid git.
Strange place.
Yeah, you're right. We did make a lot of noise. We were supposed to be, Oh wow! They even went in that respect. They got the rope thing where you're supposed to, you basically would hang there. That's actually historically accurate. Workers would hang themselves off of ropes. You see it in the movie The Great Train Robbery, and that's how they would sleep. And then people would just wake them up and they'd get up for the next shift. So yeah. Steampunk likes to make things seem very regal and romantic and all that stuff, but it ain't all that. Oh.
They tell you anything. It's making progress. What's all this progress brought you? Hideous slum.
Right, before I go up these steps, I want to see what's going on here.
Your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week. Children work to the bone in the black hell of coal mines while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Oh, this is the rebellion.
That's right. Brothers and sisters, fight! Join our cause! Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
We can spot it. It's moving.
Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with Empire!
Oh, sorry. Head to the alleyway. Maybe not that way. Maybe not this way. Nope.
Answer me. Who was the John?
I don't know. I swear.
You don't know.
Please, James. I don't know.
Lying to me.
I swear. I don't know.
That's my little gamer cat, huh?
You were the last person to see her alive. She's dead because of you.
Oh. Oh, there you go. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Ah! Oh! Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a Ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry.
You're safe now. We should head through this door.
What door? Oh, that door. Yeah, I know. This is like you said, steampunk wet dream. Knights Templar, Jack the Ripper, werewolves. Oh, look at this. Look at this thing. Wait. While holding L2, slowly rotate R until the vibration diminishes. Then press OK. Hang on. At the shear line? Okay, the gadgets in this are amazing. Oh, that was so badass. That was so freaking badass. That was straight out of steampunk, baby. I'm really digging the fun in this game. Okay, what's the directive? Yeah, I know. There was a little bit of science in that steampunk. Anytime you can make steampunk, you can give a steampunk a little bit of scientific credence. I'm all for it. Okay, anything here? No. All right. Ah.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. Well, and have fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Okay, the Frenchman's grown on me. See, you can't have a good time parlor. Yeah, a little bit of Victorian porn. Just a little bit of Victorian porn. That's even got a little watermark. Okay. Ooh, Zelda. She's come a long way from the video game. Poor bastard. Why, hello, nurse. Are you good gravy? Put a top on, girl. Well, at least they're keeping
upstairs now.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
I prefer action to talking. Stupid.
What are you waiting for?
Marky, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just the thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Hey now.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Well, hello.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Hey now. Yeah, how do you censor that? I didn't even know that that was a thing in this game. Whoa! Hey now, this game suddenly took a
Get in here.
Well, they're in a brothel, so I guess, you know.
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Whoa! Oh. Hey now. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, jeez. I didn't know that this game was going to go there. I'm sorry. Whoa. Dude, cover that up. Well, okay then. This is for mature audiences only. This game is apparently for mature audiences only. So, yeah.
What game is that?
This is The Order 1886. No, there was just some people need to get some pants on. I'm just gonna leave it at that.
Well then,
yeah.
That is not okay.
Well, you know, that's how. Okay, so we gotta find our way to the. We gotta find our way to the hospital. All right, let's go to the hospital.
Go outside.
Yeah, we're working on it there.
Yeah.
What? Hopefully, Brandon. I think this is. Let's just make the bold assumption. This is the only scene that takes place in the brothel. So, all right. So let's see. Where are we going here? Where are we going? Can we? Where's a good place to jump? Oh, how about up here? There we go. Find a way to the hospital. Which way is the hospital? All right. Hang on. Oh.
We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette.
Well, yeah, because you were noisy as F.
Keep a lookout, Marquis. We need to find a way through it.
All right, man. You take it easy. Have a good stream. Have a good stream, brother. Get well. Ah, there we go. There we go. Yeah, you missed all the excitement, Ron. We had a scene that got that was set in a brothel, and well, let's just say it pulled no punches. I did not realize that this.
If we see any of those black guys skulking around down there, we'll let the boys know.
And the same for Bobby's?
Nah, if it's just a few, we'll shoot them and be done.
And if it's more?
I don't know. We'll bloody shoot them too. Just shut your gob and keep looking.
You Rebel two. Down!
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Found a way out.
Whoa, hey now. Hey, look on the bright side. At least you weren't streaming when it happened. Just kind of caught me off guard there. It's like, guys, a little bit of warning would be good. All right, hang on. No. Oh, that's where I need to go. All right. Oh, or I could do that. Yes. Yes, honey.
Where are you?
I'm down here. Where else would I be?
Could you take a break and carry your mum's bag up for you?
You know what? I could do that. Sorry, chat. 10 o'clock hour, but my mom is here and she needs me to take her bag up to our guest room. So I'll be right back. Let me just do a quick pause, and we will get back into
yourselves.
And we'll get into the order. Or I could have my wife come on if she wanted to.
No.
All right. I'll see you Saturday morning, man. Oh, you got the scout from Anna. Good man. All right. Be right back, chat. Then there was the scene in the brothel, and I got a half half nude scene.
Woo!
Oh yeah, yeah.
Hello.
So this
hello nurse.
Hello nurse. Yes, turn your head and cough, sir. Okay.
I hate shows where you can't see what's going on in the darkness.
Monsieur, all right. We could slide down the roof and get back on the street.
We could slide down the roof and get back on the street. Oh, yes, we could. All right, let's do it. Okay, that's kind of cool.
Trop facile, hein?
They also got some potty mouths in here.
Keep your eyes open.
Yeah.
You don't want to create any further commotion.
Who's being potty mouth?
Everybody.
Oh,
everybody in this game.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Oh. Oh, dude. All right. Ow. Ow. All right, I gotta wait.
Target
right, he's
down.
Down.
You say ow every time you get hit, and then you
got. Wow, this thing is a tank.
Reloading.
Seriously? Seriously? All right, that guy's down. That guy's down. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's up there. Oh, stop. Come on. Okay. All right.
I'm under heavy fire. You don't have a clear shot.
Okay, that was fun. I gotta admit, that was fun. That was fun. Sniper was down. And that guy's down. Press L2 to toggle back sight. Press L2 to toggle back sight. Oh, it's gorgeous, hon. It's gorgeous. Just wait.
I like their outfits, not this.
Oh, their outfits are ridiculously cool. I think I'll stay with the current weapon I've got.
So what did you make? Werewolves, vampires, what's the...
What was that?
Werewolves, vampires, what's the...
Well, right now, it's a little bit of everything. There's werewolves, there's vampires, I'm sorry, not vampires, but there's werewolves. There's there's rebellion. It's a lot of things are happening in here. I hope I didn't.
Is that just on the floor, that sort of precipitous area? There it is.
I'm reloading.
All right.
You kill me, bro?
No, I don't think so. Oh, God. God. Oh. Ah. Oh, what a terrible time to... A terrible time to reload. Oh, he's down.
We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way.
Loot the bodies.
Trying to loot the bodies. Okay.
Second ask.
Yes.
Is this steampunk?
Oh, this is very steampunk.
Are there mechanical contraptions?
The inventor for the Knights Templar is Nikola Tesla.
They blocked the way.
You missed that.
Through the building.
Yep. And you'll see the brothel scene, which was a bit of a shock.
Was it nude or
semi-nude. At least one of two boobs were showing.
Oh dear.
It was a brothel, so I mean,
yeah. You're gonna find boobs in a brothel, I'm just gonna say.
Okay. It's two down. Wait, that's my mate. That's my mate.
Don't shoot your mate! He's not shooting at you.
More rebels! In the courtyard!
Oh, jeez. Oh, shoot! Get in there. Get in there.
I will fight them on the ground. Understood, Maki.
Alright.
Throwing smoke grenades! Throwing frag!
Did some damage.
Yeah, that was the thing. I got this really nice sniper rifle from
Rebel down.
From Tesla, and then I didn't get even a chance to use it. Oh.
Monsieur, shotgunners. Reloading.
All right. I need this one. There's too many of them.
Take their heads on my
is a pig farm.
He's right here.
Ooh. Cheeky bastard.
Right here.
Oh.
Is that neutralized?
Gameplay's not bad. He's down. Hey. Yeah, we gotta fight through this. And I'm out of bullets.
I'm being pinned down.
Oh, there we go. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Not bad, not bad. Okay.
Monsieur, grenade. Enemy down.
Okay, I'm attributing all that to when I snipe in Destiny. Okay, okay. Bye. Good night. Okay, that was fun. I am shooting them in an ads. Oh, damn it.
Where's your mate?
I don't know.
Rude.
Oh, jeez. Shit.
Doing so well, too.
Yeah, I was. Well, I have no idea where my bro is.
You're supposed to be protecting your six, man.
Oh my god, are we having to restart? Oh jeez, we have to restart that whole damn thing.
Understood, monkey.
Oh, there we go. There's the sniper rifle.
Rebel neutralized. Somebody finish that sniper.
Come on, stick there. Like that? That's two.
He's right.
Yeah, he's right. That's two.
I got him! Right here!
Good night, nurse. Good night. Ah, there you go.
I'm taking fire. I'm
the line right here.
Oh, shit. Dude. No, dude. Are you... Fuck me running. Are you serious? Oh, come on. Lafayette, you're pissing me off. Lafayette's pissing me off now. Yeah.
Where is he going off to?
Just a little bit of cover. Alright.
Monsieur, I will fight them on the ground.
Well, fight them better, man.
This is most exciting.
Well, yeah, it's easy for you to say. There's two. Three.
Monsieur, shotgunner.
Four.
Rebel neutralized.
Are you shooting anything, Lafayette?
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Okay, I gotta rest up. I gotta heal up. Whoa.
Right here.
No, you don't. All right. You would think I could.
I got the lad right here.
Ah. Where's he hitting me from? I bet he's hitting me from there.
Shit.
Yep.
Grenade. Oh.
That's my... Alright, I gotta heal up. Come on. There we go. Can't even see where they are. Alright, that doesn't take me anywhere. Oh, jeez. Oh.
Bloody grenade!
I Take cover. Take cover, you ass.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. I'm trying to see where he is. Oh, there he is.
Target's down.
He's down. Where is he? Oh, ha, ha. I got him as he fell. He was dropping down. And these rebels are just coming out of the woodwork, aren't they? All right, hang on.
He's right here.
Oh shit! I'm in a bad place. Bad place. Just get in here. Get in here. Oh shit! There's one. Parkour! Parkour kitty is parkour! It's a shotgun. Worst bad guys ever. You were saying?
I believe the rebels are out of reinforcement this year. We're almost close. Reloading. Bloody grenade.
Alright, I got my sniper rifle back. There's two. I need to find a good place to snipe. Wow.
Shit.
And he's down.
To keep moving and get off the streets.
He was falling.
Whew! Holy Hannah. That was ridiculous.
Is there a woman?
Yeah.
Man, it was a shooting gallery in there.
No kidding.
It was aliens for a minute there.
Well, you know, that's the thing. It is Thriller Thursday. Oh, hi, Lafayette. You jackass. Time. Worst sidekick ever. God, man.
I guess they gotta make the sidekicks kinda.
They gotta make the sidekicks, yeah. Kinda douche-tastic.
Otherwise, they do.
They do.
With the wagon, monsieur?
Yeah, you know what? How about you wait until I decide when we're, you know, done with the wagon, okay? Monsieur.
Is he French and you're not?
Yes, he's French.
Well, there's your problem.
What? There's your problem! Okay, I'm just gonna loot
also
the bodies.
Like Lafayette, you know.
Let me see, Monsieur Lafayette.
Protect my sister. Just cover me.
Okay, Queen of Haiku. Thanks for sticking around. I appreciate it. So, chat, if you're wondering who the peanut gallery is behind me, that's my wife Pip, my better half, and she's watching me play The Order 1886.
We do love steampunk,
and man, is this game full of steampunky goodness! You missed the Tesla.
Did he come
Tesla rifle
did
earlier.
Electricity be shooting out of his fingertips?
He actually had a flyer of the War of the Currents, and he had drawn horns and a little beard on Edison. You flip it over, and it said, "May the best man win," signed Thomas. It was funny. It was funny.
Oh, those two wacky kids.
All right.
Probably all know Tesla.
Oh, push forward on L to move heavy objects.
So is there a lot of parkour?
Not really. Not really. There's a lot of story. Boy, howdy, is there a lot of story in this one. A lot of story. Not much looting.
Yeah, I mean, this building, they can't even afford to have walls, so...
Yeah. But plenty of steampunk. Plenty of steampunk. For...
Can you smash... Is there barrel smashing?
I see. Here you go. Here you go. Hold on. I use this to inspect it. Illustrated Gazette. And then I can turn it over. Equality and Liberty. Yeah, they didn't make that easy.
That's all you get for all those guys?
Like I said, not a lot of loot in this game.
So you just need ammo.
Oh, I can't. But I can't parkour up. Let's see. Am I gonna do some sniping?
Oh, it looks pretty though.
Yeah. Oh, just wait. Just wait.
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular.
Oh, gadgets.
I can see our target.
Airships?
The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet.
There's airships.
There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a one-second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
I'm looking for an airship called Sentinel 5. There's an airship, there's an airship. There it is. Send the Morse code.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. Official confirmation of your position.
This is so badass!
Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Wow.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go.
All right.
The smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Smell smells like mer, monsieur. Anywhere in the world. After you.
Good job.
Lafayette.
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Jeez, London does not look good in this.
No, it does not.
It's falling apart. Okay.
Oh, wait. That's the doll from Big Little World. I think that's an Easter egg. I have a feeling that's an Easter egg right there. All right.
Not our time to better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This world again. Patience. Always patience.
Reloading. Leave that, Jimmy. Get going. Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
These are the rebels.
I need to reload.
What's the
rebel leader is dead.
Let's move.
Oh, that's Lafayette. He's down. He's down. He's down. Now, I gotta ask myself, how much of this is aim assist and how much of this is me actually doing the game? Dude's on my side. Yeah, these are all rebels.
Bloody hell.
Yeah, that's a blue bottle. Oh! Oh! I didn't even expect to do that. That was just kind of cool.
Oh.
Oh, damn it. Wrong... It was the wrong damn button. I thought I was hitting the circle and I was hitting the square. Oh. Ow. Hey, Percival.
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. There's markings. Familiar.
It's one of us. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
This is just a gorgeous looking game.
Yeah, it looks great.
But it's a lot less gameplay and more storytelling, and I'm really enjoying it. I'm enjoying it.
There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the order.
Sorry, is that?
Gun in here.
Yeah, but it had a lot more gameplay and puzzle. Yeah, this not so much. I'm enjoying it.
Give me a hand with this one.
I'm enjoying it. Chat, what do you think so far of the Order 1886? I'm digging it. Seems to be hopping around though between crazy escaped prisoners to werewolves to rebellions against the
There's a lot going on in London.
Yeah. Whoa!
First field action a few
That's
weeks
what
ago.
You want. BFG.
Look over this object. I don't want to look it over. I want to marry it.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
In green?
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
Nope.
Tell me he's taking it. There we go. There we go. I think I'm gonna be ending the stream on a BFG.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Egrain, we're in position.
About time.
Oh, she's got the Tesla. She's got like the Tesla coil cannon. Press R2 to fire. R2 to round. Okay. Oh jeez.
Knights, engage at will.
Understood.
The termite alone will not be enough. We must ignite it with a flare, monsieur.
So wait, so do I have a flare gun? I don't think I have a flare gun. Oh, for frig's sake. Why do they give me a... This is one thing I don't like about the game. They give you a gun, and then they don't give you the whole thing to... Oh, okay. I see now. Oh, hun, watch this. It's... All right. Shoot. There we go.
Rebels down. We have to help him.
All right.
Cover me. The grain. Lay down suppressive fire.
You seeing this?
Bring him inside.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I am him. Ready. Let's move him.
Bring him to the boss.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
Woo!
We're clear. Move in.
Right, go.
Uh-oh, Percival.
Help me with the bookcase.
That went well.
I was wondering about that elixir. I was wondering about that elixir.
Find us a way out of here.
Okay.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Ouch.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
Ooh. A map. Oh.
Regrouping.
And it's probably got the killings a bit. No.
Did we?
You fought bravely for liberty, mon ami.
Rebels within 100 feet of our position.
I think I've found our way out.
Time to stop dawdling, Galahad.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
This game is growing on me. When they give you stuff to do, they give you a lot of stuff to do, I'm noticing.
Can we move him?
It no longer matters, monsieur.
Ah, poor guy.
Say your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him. Come on. Let's go.
If I can make it to another chapter, another segment in the game, I may call it a stream, but I want to make it to that point.
There, the hospital. We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Rebel target down!
Ow, 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 ow. I need to heal up.
Rebel neutralized.
Let's get over it. We're losing precious time.
I'm reloading.
Mon Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
Damn it! Reloading! They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks. Can get up there. I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover.
Watch yourself.
Percival, with me.
Rebel
ready. Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
Shit.
Enemy down.
Galahad, use thermite to bring the bridge down.
Alright, chat, I'm a little confused here. Let's see. I gotta get up here. Yeah, I know, that's what I'm doing. Is there any way I can get up here? Oh, here we go. Wait. There we go. Ah,
the thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Got it, chat. Got it. How are we looking now?
Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.
Rule Britannia, but where's the Queen? Ooh.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Where's your commanding officer?
Over there. Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safer to stay back. Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them. Quickly. Call it in. Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Oh, damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. He's my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all. Well.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3.
Hey.
Incoming! All devices off!
Wow!
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
And you know what? That's going to be a good place to stop. That's going to be a good place to stop. Yeah, that was fun. That's so much fun. Okay, let's just go on ahead and let's quit the title. Yes. Oh, wow, chat. Wow, that was fun, wasn't it? That was fun. Some good steampunk goodness. And a little bit of boobalage action. Woo, I'm still kind of reeling over that. So everybody, hey, thank you so much for the tips and the bits and the subs. And if you are new to my stream, welcome everybody to Thriller Thursday. You get the idea of how it's going to go. This is the Order 1886. We're going to be playing this for the next few Thriller Thursdays, and I'm digging it. I'm digging it hard. A lot of storytelling, not as much action or stuff to do as as the Tomb Raider reboot. However, I will say that the storyline is pretty decent. Great steampunk feel, gorgeous game, great to look at, absolutely beautiful to look at. So thanks everyone for joining me tonight. Let's take a quick look and see who's on. We're just gonna do a modest little raid. Let's see here. Who is streaming that I follow? Oh, we got quite a few. There's Dr. Lupo, there's Burn, Marilyn Maverick, Dames of Destiny, Carolina Gamer. Hey, you know what? If you haven't been watching Carolina Gamer, you should, because he's really good people. And on top of being good people, he's just he's an incredible player. He actually placed in the top 3 the Spire of Stars. He placed 3rd, and that's not a small feat by any stretch of the imagination. So here's what I'd like for you to do. Scythe just logged on. So here's what I want you to do. I'm going to go ahead and have you paste. Or sorry, not yet. Hang on a minute. So I want you to go on ahead and copy that line, the second line, because we're in the evening. So we're gonna go ahead and use that line. And I want to stick with Carolina Gamer. I want to stick with Carolina Gamer. So everyone, thank you all very much for joining me tonight. It's been a lot of fun. Let's see. Raid. Yes. Now, before we go off, I just want to say real quick, thank you, everybody, for joining me. I realize that the new schedule is something to get used to. It's been kind of bumpy, but we've been making it work. That's the whole thing with the new job, you know, got to make it work, right? So, again, everyone, you all have been really supportive, and thank you so much for just taking care of me on this stream, and for sticking around and enjoying the Thrill of Thursday. So, again, I stream Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday nights, and then Saturday morning I have an extended stream. I start at 6 a.m. and I pretty much go till about 10, maybe even 11 o'clock. I may go even later because the kiddo is going to be away for the weekend, so I don't have to take her to Taekwondo, so that'll be nice. And that will be primarily Destiny. I may be talked into going into Fortnite, but I will be doing some Destiny grinding. I want to get started on the Sleeper Simulant quest. I want to start get that going. But thank you, everybody, for joining me. Remember, every interaction, every little thing you do to help support this stream helps. It helps the stream grow, and that's what I'm looking to do, especially now that I've had this this change in how I'm doing the stream. But thank you all for joining me. Hope you all have a good night. Gonna set it up with Carolina Gamers. So until next time, peace. Take care of yourselves.